Hey guys, I am doing the final sand with 320 on the 58 Chevy, and right now I've just applied my guide coat on the front driver's side panel or fender. I'm gonna try this and see if it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. But it's something that I've been wanting to try for a while anyways. And I don't know, it'll be cool. All right, so I'm gonna put this nice and cozy inside of this side of the truck so you guys can see what I'm doing while I'm doing it. All right. Ooh, sanding with 320 is so nice. And that primer went on like really good yesterday too. It was so when you block something, you go up and then you go sideways. Then you go really you can go any way you want to, just don't make circles. When you make circles, you can't really see where the guide coat is shining through. It'll grind it down really fast. And then you'll have to do another guide coat. Nobody wants to do that. Ooh. Let's see here. Oh yeah, I don't own the music that's playing. It is Spotify. And this is jam to keep me from going insane. Now, some people like the sand with the gloves on. I don't particularly enjoy it, so what I do is I use one glove, and then I don't really wear the glove on my left hand, so I can kind of feel what I'm doing a little bit better. If you can do it that way, I mean, more power to you, but I can't. Currently, Jimmy is making metal for the 66 Mustang, and it should be done later. He's just gotta bend some pieces together. This part right here is the guide coat, and this part right here is what I'm sanding down. What I'm trying to get is this color right here again, but as you can see, I do have a couple of lows right here and right here. Currently this time we're just holding off on some of the lows to see if we can keep them or if we need to go ahead and repair them. Our customer is slightly picky.